Guys, we need to talk about this new episode of Power. Yo, what's going on, by Cobblestar Green? Back on another video that you guys know how these recaps roll, but if you guys are new to the channel, hit the subscribe button. Also, if you guys are new, man, follow me on Twitter, bro. I'm always on Twitter talking to you guys on Twitter, so let's just get right into this. This is going to be full of spoilers. This is a recap episode, and at the end of it, it's going to be my review of the episode. So let's just get into it, bro. The big thing that happened in the last episode is, y'all know, bro, your boy Joey died. They kind of continue talking about that. Benny, Ghost, ends up telling Benny, just another guy did it. He doesn't tell him that, you know, your boy, Tommy did it. So that's a key thing that's going to happen. And I think in a sooner, another episode, is that Benny really doesn't know exactly who killed, Joe, but Ghost told him a big fat lie so he would help him out. Which kind of sucks, but let's get into the next part. So next thing is they're getting the money to be able to pay off the debt to get Tyreek. Now, another huge thing that we don't know is in like the first 2 seconds of this episode, bro, we figure out that Tyreek, which, I mean, doesn't really surprise anybody. Tyreek's in on the game, bro. He's in on it. He's like, yo, yes, they're going to do all this. They're going to do all this. And once we get our money 50-50, we're going to split it. Now, what Tyreek doesn't know at that moment is that Victor, or what the frick his name is, wants to he's gonna kill all of them as soon as he gets this money. So that's what he doesn't know, but later Tyreek figures that out. Next thing that happens is, so when they finally, I'm kind of going through, when they finally get the money, the $2 million, bro, they're about to pull up, they're about to meet Vincent, and your boy Jason gotta show up, bro. Jason is demanding, he wants half of the money because Ghost and Tommy messed up. I'm not gonna explain it, but it messed up like in different parts. So he wants half of it. Now they have to go back, rehustle, and then do some more like drug dealing and all that stuff to get even more product, to get more money for Tyreek. So a huge thing, they both figure this out. This is, to me, the coolest part of the whole episode is Ghost and, well, I forgot coming with it, but they come up with an idea to rob his nightclub because a lot of rich people are going to be there, right? So they get Tommy's goons, Tommy's gang, to rob the place. Now, one of the guys Tate knows about, and Tate's like, hold on, don't I know you from somewhere? And Tate shoots one of the guys. I can't remember his name, but he shoots him. That's the end of all of that, which I think that will actually go back to hurt Ghost at the end of the day. From the guy that Tate killed, Tate will be able to figure out exactly what happened with all that. So I think Tate's gonna end up figuring out what that Ghost set everything up. So going on from that, so once they get all the money, they're good. They meet up with Vincent, do it face to face. Like I said, Vincent's intent was to kill all three of them as soon as he gets his money. But as soon as they're doing the switch, they do the little switch off. As soon as they do the little switch off, Benny rolls up with his people, bro. And Benny's like, no. Ghost saved my boy. Or Tyreek saved the daughter. Which, like I said, Vincent doesn't know. I mean, not Vincent. Benny doesn't know, which I eventually will. We will get to that point where he does figure it out. That Tommy actually and Tyreek actually, they both orchestrate it and all set it up. So eventually that will come out. But for the time being, he doesn't really know that anything happened. So he like helps Ghost and Tommy out and getting Tyreek back. Now the end of this episode is something that's gonna be huge. So the end of this episode is to the point where they really start to figure out, okay, Ghost and Tasha really figure out, wait a minute, Tyreek did have something to do with Joe Proctor's murder. So they're like, wait a minute. So Tyreek lied to the cops and all this stuff. So like, huh. So Tyreek did know. And Tyreek never leaves the back door unlocked. You know what I'm saying? So they're starting to figure out, okay, Tyreek was in on this too. So they're going to get more into that for the next episode. My review on the two episodes, it's not as good as the last one, but dude, this episode like flies, man. Everything that happens, it's quick. It keeps going, bro, and it keeps the action and the intensity up. And it just makes me can't wait for the next episode. Now, I think the next episode is going to do a little bit of a drop off for a little bit. Then we're going to start to figure out what happened with the recordings and all that. But I gotta give this episode a good 9 out of 10, bro. I give it an 8 because Tyreek, bro. You know you gotta give it. You know they gotta drop a scale because of Tyreek, what he does. So I give this episode a good 8 out of 10, bro. I really did enjoy it. I really can't wait for the next episode. Please tell me what you guys think down in the comment section down below. Do you like the episode? Do you not? We can talk about it. So subscribe if you guys are new to the channel. Like the video. And I'll see you guys next one. Peace.